Greetings in the name of Jesus Christ. Today's thought is from Numbers chapter 6, verse 24. Numbers chapter 6, verse 24. The Lord bless you and keep you. This is the heart of God. Always the Lord wants to bless His people. Bible says, there will be a blessing without any pain in the blessings of the Lord. When God bless you, there will be no sorrow added with that. You will have the blessings of the Lord, and you will see the difference of that blessings. Here Bible says, the Lord asked Moses to tell Aaron to bless the people like this. The Lord bless you and keep you. The Lord wants to keep your life under His mighty wings. There will be a protection of God over your life. There will be a protection of God over your children's life. There will be a protection over your job. The Lord wants to keep you safely. The Lord wants to keep you under His mighty wings. Bible says, the Lord will hide in His pavilion. Psalm 27:5 says, the Lord will hide me in His pavilion. God wants to bless you. God wants to keep you. So fear not. The Lord Jesus Christ will be your divine protection. Bible says He will be our shield. This is the heart of God. So be encouraged. The Lord will bless you and keep you. Let's pray. Jesus, thank you for this wonderful day. Bless your children with this blessing, O God. Let them see the blessings of the Lord and let them see your divine protection. I pray for their job. Protect their job. I pray for their children. Protect them, Lord. I pray for their house. Protect their house, Lord. I pray for their ministry. Protect their ministry. I pray for their soul, spirit, and body. Protect them, Lord. Keep them under your mighty wings, O God. Jesus, encourage them, bless them. Let them see your blessings, Lord. Let this day be a day of miracle for your children. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. God bless you. Have a wonderful day. Amen.